6:13 a.m. on the 25th of December. A small town in Colorado, at the foot of the Rocky Mountains called Mizan Falls. A girl was found in woods on the outskirts of the town, fallen and smeared with blood. The girl, named Cassie Flannery, had scars by an animal's claws all over her body. It seems she was attacked by a bear. Thereafter, 7 a.m. on the same day, another girl, Emma Lowland, Cassie's high school classmate, is missing, and her mother has asked police to search her. The state police started their investigation on relevance between the two incidents. At the time of Christmas, it is nothing else than tragedy that struck a peaceful town of a population of 2,000. Thank you.